What is this good, everybody? So when we last left off, we, discovered that I can't see writing on a wall. Going back through and editing that was kind of, shameful. I literally went, look up there! Where? And looked right by it. It's like, you idiot, it's right there. But I'm the idiot. But anyways, let's see what I can miss today. Go here, there we go.
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I just electrified that door and that statue.
Boy.
Also, boy.
I've seen this language before.
What is that? Experience? It freaking blew away everything. Screw you, bots. You table. Screw you! Shooting through walls. Such a good boy. Okay, look up. Good thing he's around. What's that up there? Oh boy, what you talking about? Oh, hello. Hey, buddy.
Peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom did this with the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
There's writing up there. Stop slide! So, where's the thingy for this thingy? Can't throw it, so it's gotta be somewhere right here, right? Huh. There's more writing.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror.
Oh, that's nice.
What's that?
Terror written on the walls.
There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? Is that going to be light?
Eyes open.
I still gotta find the light stone or whatever it's called. I don't know if I was supposed to take the one out of that thing. Crap. I forget my dog's outside. And it's like 8:30. I'll be right back. And I'm back. He's only mildly upset with me. But he'll get over it. Maybe. Curiosity peaking.
Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright, how do we use it?
We don't. This is where you stay, boy.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
You charging your phone? Yes, I'm charging my phone. I thought it was moving, okay? It looked like it was standing there breathing. I was like, okay, he's going to attack me. Leave me alone.
The machinery in here looks almost wood. Stonework. That's definitely Yoden. Well, I see the giants not only mine the mountain, but
there's writing there.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think?
It's like, nope.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One man wrote, Jotnarl. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Yeah, man. Why not? Alright, I'm kind of lost. What do I need to do? Here, Smith.
See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah?
No. Idiot. Am I supposed to operate it? Can I operate it? Oh, I can.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Stop!
Did you stun all of them? Almost. Where's he at? Oh, right there. Idiot. What a fool. That is why he fell down. All right. Well, hello.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Okay, that's cool, but what does it do? Use enhanced dust to create a new epic enchantment. Okay. What does... I don't understand. Sorry, boy's in my way, so I'm having to be a little dramatic. That was just cuz.
Mom were here.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
What a dick. It was just a scratch on my hip. I hear the frickin' bird again. See if I kill him. See, got the first hit on him. Damn. I hit you in the knee, he hit you in the back of the head. What's going on with you? Well, it's clear it's not going to hurt me. And it's clear I'm not going to hurt it. Damn bird.
There sure is a lot to see here.
That's an understatement.
It moves! And we're stuck. Car parts don't touch them.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
He's not glowing red. He's not glowing red. He's not glowing red. They should.
Enemies ahead.
Love smacking him in the back of the head with it. There that motherfucker is.
It is not useful. Leave it alone.
I know.
Oh yeah, I was looking for... It's like, what am I doing again? Get out of my way, boy! You really have me trapped right now. Dude, if you don't... You fucking trapped me. There we go. Fuck. Ugh. Idiot. Nah, that was nothing, you know. Get on, boy.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Aw, that was sweet. Alright. Hope y'all enjoyed. I gotta kill it there. And, I don't know if I'll be able to make any more videos. Because tomorrow's busy too. This is Saturday. And tomorrow's Sunday. And I got a lot of stuff I need to do too. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Tune in next time. If you like the artwork, like what's the beginning and the end of the video, be sure to hit up my buddy. His link's in the description. Be sure to check out my other two channels. And, yeah. Peace out.